about two numericals. First, I can explain the numerical. After that, I can solve the numerical on the same board. Please observe carefully. Point number one, first numerical. Find the current drawn from a cell of EMF 1 volt and internal resistance is 2 by 3 ohm connected to the network given below. This is the diagram given by the examiner. Here A, B, C, D, 4 points are there. This is look like is a rectangle. Okay, now 1 ohm, 1 ohm, 1 ohm, 1 ohm, 1 ohm, 1 ohm. The internal resistance is 2 by 3 ohm of the cell. This is 2 by 3 of ohm. The given voltage is called 1 volt. Then find the total current in the circuit. Okay, now how we have to solve this type of the numerical? First, this is complex numerical. We have to divide into a daughter numericals, into a daughter diagram. How? Let's go for discussion. I can draw this diagram in another way. That is, okay, please observe carefully. This is 1 ohm. This is point A. This one is point B. Now point C, point D. Now take this one. This is point D. This is point C. This is also same. Now go for discussion. 1 ohm, 1 ohm. 1 ohm, 1 ohm. A, B, C, D. So 1, 1. Up to here we have a proper clearance. Now come to this one. These four, these two are connected in series and are connected in parallel. These two are connected in parallel. These two are connected in parallel. So that take these two and these two and are connected to this one as a series. That means first take these two. How these two are? That means okay. Please observe carefully. A is connected here obviously, B also connected here obviously, that means A and B are connected here obviously, okay. Now, these two are the same like this also, we have to like this only. Therefore, here also we have to connect like this, okay. Now, please observe carefully. C, B. These two are common here, common here. Now, we have to give a name to make us understand. This name has been given by E and F. E and F. Now tell me, that means DA connected to E. DA connected to E. Similarly, these two are parallel, nothing but B and C connected to F. Similarly, this one, connected to F, connected to F, okay, F. Now see, what is the, this is internal, the second diagram. This is the second, I divided that mother diagram into one type of daughter diagram. This is one, 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 this is 2 by 3 ohm, 2 by 3 ohms, here, V is equal 1 volt. Okay, please observe carefully. R is equal to 2 by 3 ohms. Small r is equal to 2 by 3. Now, now the complex diagram becomes easy. Now, go for this one. From here, you can easy to solve. These two are parallel. Consider it is X. It is Y. Okay, it is Y. Now tell me, what is Rx? Rx is equal to 1 by Rx is equal to 1 by 1 plus 1 by 1. That is equal to 1. That means 1 plus 1. Therefore, Rx is equal to 1 by 2. Okay? Now we know what is Rx? 1 by 2. Now come to Ry. 1 by. These two are parallel. Therefore, 1 by Ry is equal to 1 by 1 plus 1 by 1. That is equal to 1 plus 1. Therefore, Ry is equal to 1 by 2. Now tell me, this is 1 by 2, this is also 1 by 2. Therefore, Rx is equal to 1 by 2. 1 by 2. Now, R is plus RY, both are in series. Therefore, RX plus RY is equal. What is the formula? 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. Therefore, RX plus Y is equal 1 ohm. Okay? RX plus Y is equal 1 ohm. Now tell me, what is the present diagram? Please observe carefully. Now tell me, what we will do here? R x plus y is equal 1 ohm. Now, what is the dotted diagram for that one? That is, take one resistor, take another resistor. Consider, it is A, it is B, C, D, it is F, it is E. This is the diagram. Now come to the point. It is R X plus Y. How much? 1. It is already 1. It is already 1. Now tell me, what is the parallel combination? Therefore, 1 by R. And the second is, this is connected to A. In term resistance, R is equal 2 by 3 ohm. Now tell me, what is this three combination? That is 1 by Rp is equal 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1 by 1. Okay, that is 1. Here is 3. Now tell me Rp is equal, what is the formula? 1 by 3 ohms. Okay, Rp is equal 1 by 3. Now what is the data diagram for this one? That is, okay, this is the data diagram for the one. That means the whole thing is connected series to the internal resistance. Now, what is its value? Its value, Rp is equal 1 by 3. Now tell me, what is the voltage here? That is equal 1 volt. Now, its internal resistance, it is its internal resistance. These two are connected in series. Now, what is the formula? Therefore, R is equal Rp plus internal resistance, small r. Therefore, Rs is equal, what is Rp? 1 by 3 plus 2 by 3. That is equal 1 by 1. Okay, that means if R is equal 1 ohm, at the same time E is equal 1 volt, then what is current? Current I is equal E by Rs, that is equal 1 by 1, that is equal 1 ampere. That means in the whole circuit, what is the magnitude of the current? 1 ampere. Okay. Such type of the complex resistance we have to convert into small diagrams. We can call it as Dotted diagrams. Finally, we can solve such type of the numericals. Now go for the second numerical. Now, come to the second numerical in this video. Which of the two has greater resistance? A, 1 kilowatt heater, or A, 100 watt tungsten bulb? Both marked for 230 volts. This is the question. Okay, now go for the given. Okay, first given, V is equal 230 volts. Okay, at the same time, given one of the heater P1 is equal how much? 1 kilowatt, that is equal 1000 P2 is equal 100 watt. This is the examiner given information to us. Now who we have to solve? Now take this is a bulb. Now take this is a bulb. Okay, consider thunderstorm bulb. Here is the power P1 is equal 1000 watt. Here the power PT is equal 100 watt. Okay, now come to the point. What is V? V is equal 230 volts. Here what is V? 230 volts. Okay, now what is R1? Question mark. What is R2? What is R2? Question mark. This is we have to find. But we know that what is the formula? R is equal V square by P formula. This is the formula. Now tell me, take this two. Here, what happened? R1 is equal V square. R1 is equal V square by P1 square. By P1. Not P1 square, P1. Now similarly, for this one, R2 is equal V square formula by P. What is P here? P2 by P2. Okay, now come to the point. Therefore, R1 is equal, what is V square? 230 whole square by what is P1? P1 is equal 1000. Okay, now here R2 is equal, what is V square? V square is equal 230 whole square by what is P2? PT is equal 100. Okay, now tell me R1 is equal 529 by 1000. Therefore, R1 is equal 52.9. Okay, come to here. R2 is equal, what is 23 whole square? 529. Therefore, 529 by 100. Therefore, R2 is equal 529. Now tell me, R1 is equal 52.9. R1 is equal 52.9. R2 is equal 529. Now tell me, which one is greater? Obviously, R2 is greater. Therefore, R2 less than